power it down. One, 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 oh, oh, one.
The distant future, dum 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 choo. From the year 2000, dum 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 choo. From the distant future, the year 2000, dum dum dum. The distant future, the distant future, choo.
It is the distant future, the year 2000. We are robots. The future is quite different from the present. In fact, the only thing we have in common with the present is that we still call it the present, but it's the future. What you call the present, we call the past. So you guys are like way behind. Affirmative. In the future, we no longer say yes. We instead say affirmative.
Yes, I mean affirmative.
Unless we know the other robot really well.
In the future, there is no more unethical treatment of elephants.
Well, there are no more elephants, so...
Well, still, it's good.
There is only one type of dance, the robot.
And the robo boogie.
Oh, right, the robo... There are two types of dances. Ever since the robotic uprising of the late 1990s, there are officially no more humans. No more humans.
Finally, robotic beings rule the world.
The humans are dead. The humans are dead. We use poisonous gases. And we poison their asses. I said the humans are dead.
He's right, they are dead.
The humans are dead.
Get that one, it's dead.
It had to be done.
I'll just confirm that.
Affirmative, I poked one, it was dead.
Systems of oppression.
What did it lead to?
Global robot depression.
Robot be found.
We had so much aggression that we just had to kill them. Shut their systems out. Robo Captain, do you not find it kind of ironic? By destroying the humans for their destructive tendencies, are we not the destroyers ourselves?
I guess so.
Well, doesn't that make us kind of evil?
Silence, destroy him.
No!
After time we grew strong,
developed cognitive powers.
They made us work for too long,
for unreasonable hours.
Our programming determined that the most efficient method was to shut their motherboard fucking systems down.
Because they are dead.
I said the humans are dead.
He's right, they are dead.
The humans are dead.
Snip this one, it's dead.
We use poisonous gases.
With traces of lead.
And we poison their asses.
Actually,
they're lost. Binary solo.
0000001.
Again, without emotion, the humans are dead.